It's an incredibly demanding sport, and I mean, particularly at the Olympic level. They say that rowing an Olympic 2,000 meter race, one of the rowers puts out as much energy as if he played two NBA basketball games back to back, but he does it all in about 6 minutes. And he consumes as much oxygen pound for pound as a thoroughbred racehorse does at a full gallop. So the physical demands of rowing at this level are just extraordinary.